even the greatest often fail. Winston Churchill, reflecting on the fact that he lost an election while in the hospital, said, "In the twinkling of an eye, I found myself without an office, without a seat, without a party, and without an appendix." And yet he went on to become the most consequential leader of the 20th century. So how do you see your failures? As a verdict or as a challenge?